Hello, this is John van der Brom and this is Viara Petta. I play as a number 10. I play as a central defender, but my favorite position was number 10 because you can more scoring goals. As a player, it was for me the Champions game that we played with Ajax. We were 2 years behind the champion and I played both games, and the celebrate after the game was fantastic. So I remember these games every time, so this is the best game as a player, and for me exactly the same as a coach. It was the moment that we will be champion with Anderlecht in the Belgisch first division, so against Zulte Waregem. We play a draw and it was again party, and it was really nice. I really like it. It's of course it's better and better, and because I'm longer here, I know some good words. I know some bad words. I don't gonna say the bad words. Yeah, of course you always start the morning with chin dobre, and that is always quite easy for me to say. And the bad words I heard the whole day in the club, and you know what I mean. Yes, I'm really crazy about Barcelona because the way they play, the club, but for sure I'm never gonna work there. But I'm still crazy about this club. I really don't know the name in Polish, but of course we eat a lot of Polish food here. What I really like is the, I don't know in English, the red beets. We eat it a lot here, and I like it also from the Netherlands, so this is my favorite. But I try one time a soup from a really Polish soup, and that was only for one time. I never tried again. I don't know the name. Maybe you can help me. What is the really Polish soup with?
What was inside?
A lot of meat inside, big meat.
Żurek?
Żurek. Oh, yeah. Żurek, and it was not my favorite. I never eat it. I played the best when I was playing Vitesse. It was the beginning of my career. I played with Frans Thijssen. He was much older than me. I think he was already 15 years older. He also played in the Premier League. But yeah, I play really good with him. We understand each other, and I always know what he's gonna do. He play in my back as a central defender. I play as a central midfielder, and yeah, sometimes you have a feeling in and outside the pitch that is something special, and that was with Frans. So. Coffee, too much coffee. Of course. I was a good player, even if I say it by myself. And it's I was really. I play really. I play with my head. I was not fast, for sure. But here in my head, I always know the solution, and I have a really good feeling on the right place, on the right moment, and that's why I score many goals. So. Yeah, that was a type of play, and in my opinion, you always need this kind of players. And of course, you have to take care as a coach. You have to take care if you have. I think you can only have one player like me when I was a player, and yeah, if you bring some other players around them, we can find a solution. So I will always put myself in the first 11. Now you watch so many movies or series in Netflix, especially when you sit alone, or I sit with my wife here in Poznan. Last series we watched was Fauda, and it was really interesting. And the tricky point is always, it's always at the end a cliffhanger. So you continue. So yeah, this is the last I saw, and I was really excited. So good. Oh, I was that. Of course, and when you're gonna be older, normally you're gonna be wiser. That is what they said. But you get also more experience. And I wish I had the same experience then what I have now. And now you can see things earlier. You can make better decisions. But for me, in my job, it's just because of experience. And what I said, if I had it 20 years ago, I also was a coach. I think I start. As a coach, it was helpful for me. But the next question is, what do you think 20 years later? So this is how I think now.
I think I already know the answer for the next one, but I will ask it nevertheless. Ronaldo or Messi?
Oh, don't ask me this, please. Don't ask me. Messi. Golf. We play. If I said we is together with Danny. We love to play golf when we have some free time. It was not enough, and the weather is good. We play golf at the course is new. It's Blackwater. It's 15 minutes from the stadium, and we've been there many times. So if we have free off, of a day off, and or an afternoon, and the weather is good, yeah. Also, my golf bag is in the office. That's why.
That is true.
Yeah,
I saw
yeah,
it.
Yeah. That's the reason. Oh, this one is tricky.
Yeah, this one is tricky.
Yes. I think you can compare me maybe the most with Kwekve. Because good technical. He's also not that fast. Sorry, Kwek, you're not that fastest player in the team. But he is always thinking and he has always the solution. So, yeah, I think yes, it's him. Mayonnaise. Okay. I never eat ketchup.
Really?
Never.
Why? So. You don't like it?
No. For me, it was open when I came here, when I arrived, and it was open. I was open-minded, and till now, it's really nice. My apartment is good. The neighborhood is very good. You have a lot of option to do something. We already see the old town marketplace. It's a little bit difficult now because of the road. It's still open. But yeah, you see, I like the history of the city, and if we have some time, I go with my wife and we make a walk in the city center to do some nice things. So yes, I feel happy, I feel comfortable, and of course, it always depends on the situation in the club, but also there it's going well. So I'm happy. No, I'm always where Stone Island. It's my favorite brand. Was it already in Holland? So I bring a lot of my clothes over here, and I really like it because it's comfortable. Yes. Yeah, I say that. I don't know to who. I make something. To Mario, the team manager, and Marcin and Radek. So we make, and that was with a glass of wine, but I cannot say now, no. But no worry, I will do that.
Great.
You too.
Okay, we can do it,
okay.
No problem.
Deal.
Deal, it's a deal.
I like the music from now. I like the radio, all the songs Of course, I like also the 80 styles because I'm older. But I have no favorite artist or something like that, no. The only one, and that is Eros Ramazzotti, because I like his music. And always when I drive to the game, I put some music of Eros on the radio. Till now, because I didn't see every stadium, till now it was the Pogon Chechen stadium. It was the first game we played there. It was a rebuild of a new, and also the pitch was fantastic, and also the stadium was very nice. So it was for me till now the best impression. After, of course, our stadium is the best. If it is full, it's ridiculous. It's unbelievable how good it is to with our fans. This is the stupid question I ever had. I think the mayonnaise, but
okay. Because you like mayonnaise.
I don't know why. Yeah, that's why.
Yeah, it's like.
But I also like sausage. I'm always interested in my children, of course, and the way they do it. They're 27 and 30 years old. I have two daughters, and I'm always interested in how it's going on with them on the work, in the career. Of course, I'm always interested in family because family is, for me, one of the most important parts after the football. And that is what I said. If you have to take care of everybody, that is, especially in this time, it's absolutely necessary. No, I can't. Everybody is ice skating, but really, I only try it one time, and no, it's not my favorite. I go with my daughters when they were small. I go with them on the ice, but with my normal shoes. Stressful?
Yeah.
Oh. No, it's always, I think the most stressful till now, it was the game against Bodo, because it took long. We know that we have to win. And we play 0-0 at away game. If you want to go to the next round, we have to win. And it took long. And that's why it was after the game when the referee, when he blew for the end, it was really, yeah, a lot of emotions with everybody, and till then we said, okay, we did it. But there were some stressful moments, and the missing chance, what they did. That was, but at the end, it was maybe one of the best. So let's go on.